Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headline.
CBI raids at over 10 locations, including residence of Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia in excise power case. Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde says Dahandi should be considered as sports in Maharashtra. Maharashtra independent MLA wants anti-defection law to be scrapped. Maharashtra ATS to investigate yacht which drifted to Raigarh coast with weapons on board. Maharashtra record 2,246 COVID-19 cases and 6 deaths in last 24 hours. Gujarat BJP MLA says some of the convict in Bilkis case are Brahmins with good sanskar. Flood in Chhattisgarh village after breach in dam gate. Ajit Pawar slams government on farmer suicide case and the flood situation. New Vande Bharat train arrives in Chandigarh for speed trials. Maharashtra ATS trying to pull mysterious weapon loaded boat away from sea. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.